folks, we're going to take up the e-flite Icon A5. We're going to see how this does. Haven't flown this one in a long time too, so bear with me. Get her down there. Like I say, she's not a what you call a very fast plane. But I definitely need to get her on the pavement earlier. Whoa. Think what I'll do. All right. Oh. I lost her in the sun.
Self level.
What I'll do. Let's come back here and land in the other direction. That's what I'll do. She doesn't take as long taxiing as long as the other ones do. This is I'm a little dangerous out here today. Not trying to be, but that's a neat looking plane though, isn't it? Okay. This is basically just a little bit of pavement landing practice. Yeah. Put her in the grass, so I don't want to roll out in that road there. But yeah, she's also amphibious. You can take the landing gear off of her and put her out on the road. I mean, put her on the lake, which, you know, is what she's primarily designed for. That's the kind of plane she is. But my only issue with that is if I have a problem on the lake, I gotta go swimming. I'm not a good swimmer, so I don't do that. One more. Well, there you go. That is the e-flite Icon A5. Let's see if we can repeat that performance one more time. Incidentally, this is one of the easiest planes to land. Yeah. Well, anyways, that's the Icon A5 amphibious, decked out for ground operations. And thank you for watching. This is Fat Guy Flies RC. I'm running a 2200 3-cell lipo in that bird. Thank you so much.